Hello today, my name is Inez, Perez, and this is my hype to Pagat. Pagat was once an ancient Chamorro village, and it was good because it was near the ocean and it also had a large source of fresh water.
Okay.
Now?
Yeah.
Hey there, this is segment 2 of my hike to Pagat. Right now we're in a fork in the road. I don't know which way we're going, but it looks very beautiful here. We're out.
Yeah.
It's so beautiful. We're gathering, and pretty soon we're gonna go to the area where the artifacts are. As you know, Pagat was like an old Chamorro village, so they have a lot of artifacts left behind, and in a little bit I'm gonna explain what they are.
My daughter, Sumani, is the coolest in the world. So she speaks like 3 languages, but she's always struggling to kind of figure herself out in the languages. And so one thing is that, so for instance, you know, I'm her daddy, but she calls me Nini because I call her Nini. And so I say, Hapa Nini, Malagomu, and then she goes, Sada Nini, Sada. And so actually nowadays, when I ask her, oh, you know, was your friend at the daycare? She'll say, oh, yeah, you know, girl. Where is she? And she'll say, oh, gagigi na niña. She'll be like, oh, she's with her nanny. She's with his nanny. But she means to say that she's with her dad, because nanny is dad in her language. Hopefully she'll.
Tell us a story about one
poor huh? Eventually she'll.
Tell us a story about one poor
whenever she sees Chinese people, they say, oh, ni hao ma, ni hao ma. They say, hello, how are you doing? And so she thinks that the word for Chinese people is ni hao ma. So whenever she sees a Chinese person, she goes, is it ni hao ma? There's a ni hao ma. Half a day ni hao ma. But, I don't know.
And cut. Go.
Hi everyone. We're about 1 hour into the hike, and we're just about to see a thing called a lusong or a mortar. They use it to grind stuff.
No.
What do they do?
To show the path.
Yeah. So let's go. Right now we're walking, and we're having a little bit of directional difficulties. As you can see, there's my sexy husband.
Hey, baby.
And we're still on the way to go see the lusong or mortar.
Stay right there.
And
stay right there.
Right now we're really
we're
lost.
Just go across.
Hey there, we're still looking for the lusong. We got kind of lost. We're looking for it like a lion looks for its prey.
Go.
Top of the day, we finally found the lusong. This is it. It was used to grind anything from food to herbs. This is a real artifact. So with the military buildup coming, they're trying to block off this area. Today we're at the site of an ancient Chamorro latte house, and you could see their names. There are a couple haligi. This was the base of the latte stone, and the tasa, which was the top of the latte stone.
Okay, one thing that you guys should
do.
Just to let you know.
Hi. Right now we're heading into the beach area of Pagat.
Let me go first.
Hold on. Like I said earlier, the ancient Chamorros liked this area because it had a good source of fresh water. But at the same time, it was very close to the ocean. So they can go fishing easily. They can bring home their fish. And it was super beautiful. Right after coming out of this forested area, we turned to see a beautiful ocean of Guam. It's so gorgeous here. Our viewers, right now we're in the beach area of Pagat, and it's so beautiful here. Just look at the beautiful view. And they said that people used to jump from the other rock all the way down, but right now we can't because it's too dangerous. So we're gonna go to where Professor Babaka is and see what's going on.